our spending for drug law enforcement will have more than tripled.
If we add cannabis into the brain, it causes
the most rapid transformation of any industry I've...
Drugs are bad.
There's no moral middle ground.
The legal cannabis industry could be $200 billion a year.
Yeah, it's your boy E3, son of the legendary godfather, gangster rap, Eric Easy, right? And yeah, you rockin' with NUGL TV. You know, we rich and ruthless, baby. Once again, NUGL TV. Rich and ruthless, baby.
We choose to keep it real.
Reel it out.